Come on, record. Oh, okay, it's cool. Hi, hello. I've been stuck in this place for days now, probably. It's kind of hard to keep track of time here, so I'm not really sure of it. I have no idea where I am. I just appeared and can't get out. But I found this old VHS camera lying around, so I don't know, I'm gonna record now, in case someone finds this camera again, maybe. How is this place real? I've been walking for so long, but it never seems to end. And nobody's here. Or at least it seems like so. Oh, the flashlight? Oh, is this a passage? Where could this lead to? Oh, it's kind of tight in here. I think I'm good. What was that?
Hey.
What are you?
Well, I'm Brugly, and I don't want to hurt you, so calm down.
Where am I? What is this place? How do I get out?
This place is what we call the back rooms. We're in level zero right now, and don't get your hopes up, because you can't leave.
What? What do you mean? No, this must be a joke, right?
Do you think it is?
Well, no, not really.
Hey, it's gonna be fine. You're not the only one in this hellscape. You want me to show you the place? Alright, follow my lead, and whatever you do, don't stop walking.
Okay, yeah. Whoa! How did you do that? Where are we?
It's called no clipping, and this is level 4. Quite a safe level, but there are some entities here, so watch out.
Entities? What do you mean by that?
Basically, any living thing in the back rooms. But most are hostile and are best avoided. They are sparse here, so don't worry about it here.
Can we go somewhere else?
Sure, right this way. This is level 3, a hostile level. Not a lot of people come here, especially after the incident.
What happened?
Don't worry about all of that. Come on, there's more to show.
Whoa!
This is the hub, a very safe level, where a lot of people meet and stay. But I don't see anyone. Huh.
Is there something wrong?
Well, usually there are loads of people all the time. But right now this place is barren. This isn't normal.
Why are there doors on the walls?
Each door leads to a random level, but sometimes there are very dangerous levels behind those doors. So pick wisely.
What was that noise? Ah! What was that?
Go through the door, quick!
What? Why?
Just do it!
But what about you?
Don't worry about me!
Okay.